During cross-examination, the fifth prosecution witness, Detective Constable Jacob Okello, told court that Onebe and his accomplice, Ariel Koti Boni, hatched the plan to murder Asio at Arua Park in Kampala. This is the third day Detective Constable Jacob Okello is testifying against Francis Onebe before Justice Michael Elubu. In his testimony, Constable Jacob Okello insisted that Onebe was behind his wife's murder. According to the witness, evidence gathered from different sources indicates that the plan to kidnap Onebe's wife was kidnapped in the city at Arua Park. The defense team, however, doubted the authenticity of Okello's evidence, further telling court to dismiss it, claiming it was baseless. Justice Elubu adjourned the matter to the 27th of July for further hearing.
Cases of Muyenga and Munyoni associated with bodies being recovered from septic tanks, we picked interest in checking in the septic tank, but the Ipsum timbers could not allow.
Okay.
No,
that's why I wanted us to establish. So you said since previous experiences. Are you the only man with experience?
I'm one of the experienced people.
How did it take long? Why did it take long? Almost 8 months. Without.
Onebe is jointly charged with Boni Ariel Court, 26 years, a security guard attached to Pentagon Security Company owned by Onebe and his deceased wife. In March, late Onebe was allegedly murdered in January 2021 and her body dumped in a septic tank where police recovered it at their matrimonial home in Mawanga Zone, Munyonyo, Makindye Division. Rachel Nashwala reporting for the news.